Hi, I'm Matt Kelly, product owner, design here at Mastercam. I have 30 years of experience using Mastercam. I've been here at CNC Software for 7 years. One of the features we worked on was disassemble. The reason for this change was the customer needed to have certain faces down, and the way it was set up before, they couldn't control that. We added the ability to select a colored face to force it to go down in the disassemble. We do listen to requests and we do encourage requests. If you're running into a wall and you need to figure something out, you can always reach out to your tech support or QC and put a request in, and we definitely take those seriously. The next thing we did a lot of work with solid hole. We added the ability to add edge treatments on the hole for both sides. Previously, you could only put a chamfer on the top of the hole. So in Mastercam 2024, we added the ability to put chamfers and fillets on the top and bottom side. New for Mastercam 2024, we made updates to the drafting area. In the past, you'd see different screens come up that didn't really match. For new users, you know, it's nice to have one place where you're gonna enter in your information. So we went to our UX, designed a new panel. We're using vertical tabs, so the user can have all the features right there at their fingertips. Another thing we did was for notes and labels. In the past, you'd have to click add to add every leader model. So you click a spot, add, so that adds up. I said, hey, can we make it so that the user can just go ahead and click as many as they want, and if they make a mistake, they can just press the escape key and it backs up. So escape, escape, back up, and when they're done, they just press enter, they can get back into the panel and work away. So there's not that constant clicking back and forth. We're trying to reduce clicks, we're trying to improve quality of life for the user. We're always thinking about that. If you have requests and you see something, please let us know, we'll look at it.